We come to this time and to this place to celebrate you for your grace and your love in choosing to send to us who did not deserve it, your son and servant, George Herbert Walker Bush, to demonstrate to us what it means to be totally committed to God, to family, and to country.
Secret chord David played and it pleased the Lord, but you don't really care for music, do you?